Juventus star Cristiano Ronaldo is now the first footballer to reach a billionaire status during his career, according to a rating released by Forbes. The 35-year-old Portuguese made $105 million before tax in 2019, placing his value over the $1 billion mark. Ronaldo was named as the fourth biggest earning celebrity in 2020, trailing tennis star Roger Federer, rapper Kanye West, and Kylie Jenner. Argentine and Barcelona player Lionel Messi was rated fifth and earned $104 million in a year on the review, according to the magazine. The former Manchester United man, aside from Tiger Woods and ex-boxer Floyd Mayweather, is the third athlete to ever accumulate such wealth and the first person to do so in a team sport.